This artwork is dedicated to all who lost their lives on September 11th, 2001. The events of that day had a profound effect on our nation and myself. The moment I saw these terrible events, I wanted to help in some way. And as a New Yorker living in California, I felt very helpless. My name is Paul Greenfield, and I have been a glass artist and conceptual artist for over 40 years. A few days after 9/11, I was inspired to create a memorial for all the souls lost on that terrible day. This pentagonal art piece is made of 1-inch thick laminated glass. It is 6 feet wide, 6 feet tall, and weighs approximately 500 pounds. It contains the name of every person who died in the Twin Towers, the Pentagon, and the four airplanes on that horrific day, and has symbolic representations of the towers and the planes to convey the heartbreaking loss for our nation. I would like this memorial to be placed in a public setting where people who were impacted by this tragic loss can feel the spirit of remembrance and understand that this event will never be forgotten. I need your help. I am not asking for money because I have done everything at my own expense, along with the generous support of friends in the glass industry. I simply want a home for my 9/11 memorial where it can reach people who will benefit from seeing it. Thank you for taking the time to look at this presentation and for any efforts you are able to extend on behalf of this project.
Thank you.